talk about new time types. If you expect nothing, you will never be let down. The first time I heard that statement was when I was in the military. And the whole crew, it's meant sarcastically, but if you break it down, a lot of times through life you have expectations on how something's going to turn out or how something's going to go. Throughout the day, every little bit, we expect to not have traffic on our way to work. We expect to not have to deal with rude drivers, or we expect our friends and family and people to behave a certain way, or for certain outcomes to take place. So that causes anxiety, causes attachment to the outcome. Leads to disappointment, but stress and cold energy inside your body in ways that will, over time, cause health issues, etc. So practice the art of non-attachment. Don't be attached to the outcome. Drop the expectation. Not that you won't be let down, then you'll be happier. You'll have a better experience throughout the day. So drop the expectation. Practice the art of non-attachment. Be happy. Live life right on.